The bloody aftermath of a brazen assassination. Iran's top nuclear scientist, Mohsen Fakhrizadeh, killed in broad daylight while traveling near the capital, Tehran. Iran's defense minister said the car carrying the scientist was shot at, then a truck bomb exploded nearby. Fakhrizadeh was celebrated at home, while Iran's enemies allege he led a military nuclear program in the early 2000s. Iran's outraged foreign minister Javad Zarif tweeted the attack was an act of state terror and saying there are serious indications of Israeli involvement. And while he offered no evidence, Israel has long been suspected in the assassinations of other Iranian nuclear scientists. The Israeli government has yet to respond. But in April 2018, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu mentioned Fakhrizadeh in a news conference accusing Iran of lying about its nuclear ambitions.
Remember that name, Fakhrizadeh.
Whoever killed the scientist, it's likely to escalate tensions between Tehran and Washington. Earlier this month, President Trump apparently asked military aides about possible options against Iran's nuclear program, but is said to have decided against it at the time. The concern now is this situation could escalate, with Iranian leadership vowing to retaliate. Imtiaz Taib, CBS News, London.